when there's 40,000 people out there, right? 50,000, 80,000, you know, and you're about to go on, and per se, you've never played in front of this many people before. What is it like to go walk out in front of that many people?
So you want to know what it's like? Yeah. The second you started talking about the numbers, and you're saying 40,000, 50,000, 60,000, I actually felt my stomach knotting up. Raging Bull, Six Flags, Great America, roller coaster ride. Holy fuck! I'm Larry, not your speaker.
Right now, nervous, but I'll be okay. I'll be okay. Welcome
to the final feature. What they say is true. It disappears the moment you start performing.
Good, how are you doing?
Good.
It's only been 6 months.
Has it really been 6 months?
It's been 6 months.
Oh, the stage is...
Really?
Yeah, it's so big.
We're out here at EDC Las Vegas.
I'm out. I don't need to eat over here.
These are my friends, Cruella.
There's texting and driving, and there's texting and DJ.
Alright, so on our way to EDC Vegas 2014, it's gonna be a banger. We're gonna go harder than ever before seen. I live for the high till I'm
main stage at 10:51, and then 3 a.m. dress all creepy, blue incognito. We're gonna play a secret, mostly drum and bass, but other just really hard shit at ridiculously fast tempos set on the bass pod stage. And that'll be the highlight of probably my last whole year.
What's up, motherfuckers? My name is Biff, I'm one of the Harami brothers. Are you ready to go hard? Are you ready to feel the bass in your face? Are you ready for your face to melt down onto your chest, down your back? Are you ready for that shit? That's right, Harami brothers up here.
If we go down,
talk about it. I'm gonna come out as a man. David's gonna have a mic, he's gonna be hiding behind the booth, and he's gonna be talking for you.
If you guys love bass, you can make some motherfucking noise! I said if you love bass, you can make some motherfucking noise!
guess maybe.
All I really know is I'm gonna enjoy the ride. Enjoy the ride.
We are in the studio today. Just got back from EDC. Trying to make some new tunes for that album, motherfucker. Ta-da! And we're back on a flight tonight for a show tomorrow.
Ladies first.
Oh, thank you.